comes up with a plan to see if their suspect will actually succeed in incriminating himself.
The investigators shared with us that he was known to talk to himself. And we were asked, is it possible that someone like him might confess something to himself? In this situation, I strongly urged that if they could get Title III approval to bug his cell, that it may well work in our benefit. And it did. And we were able to capture some information that he said that was incriminating.